It appears that Google Wallet, the tech giant's digital wallet and payment system, is finally poised to launch in Pakistan soon. This news comes from leaked developer release notes, which include Pakistan in a list of countries slated to receive Google Wallet support soon. While Google has yet to make an official announcement, this information strongly suggests that the feature will be available in the country in the near future. As the screenshot shows, this appears to be a wider rollout including several other countries such as Egypt, Venezuela, Bermuda, Cambodia, El Salvador, and many others. For those unfamiliar, Google Wallet, formerly known as Google Pay, is a digital wallet that allows users to store payment cards, loyalty cards, boarding passes, tickets, and more on their Android devices. It enables contactless payments at compatible point-of-sale terminals, making transactions faster and more convenient. I'm surprised that it is taking Google this long to open this feature in Pakistan considering that we have some up.